However, Mr. Speaker, my dear colleagues, because notwithstanding the sacrifices displayed by the members of this House, here comes the reckless, irresponsible, and imprudent accusation of a misguided member of supposedly a coordinate branch of the legislative department of our country. It is not unknown to the members of this House that the supposedly a gentleman and a soldier, because he used to be general in the Philippine National Police, came out with a statement accusing you, accusing everybody in this hall, that the General Appropriation Bill that you signed to be transmitted for the review and scrutiny of the Senate is contaminated with pork barrel, which may contaminate you similarly with a political swine fever.